Why won't you die? Invincible?
Fucking hell.
Why won't you die? How are you still alive? Fuck! Get the fuck off! Why won't you die?
Yeah.
need to stay back! Okay, better move it.
Serious? I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand. sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
This way! It won't move! You got it!
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important...
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right? Here. Come on.
Over there!
It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Here, come out.
Yeah.
And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay then. You tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment for starters. Sherry.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God. My brother is Stars and I will fuck her.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Him. He's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Must be where that guy came from.
do this. Asshole.
Fuck!
Shit!
You die!
A nightmare.
Shit.
Damn it.
Damn it. Get out, you son of a bitch. What the hell's that?
What a nightmare.
Jesus.
Fuck off!
How are you still alive? Fuck! That worked.
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire.
We've got unfinished business.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here. What is this? be the door out of here. Oh no, it's him.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit! You hear? Sorry!
Go away! Help! Somebody, please!
You stupid bitch! That's a dead end! It's gonna be! This is your last fucking chance! Show yourself! Now!
Now you're in trouble.
to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Is Sherry all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her... Are you serious? Damn it! Just you wait, asshole! Like the only way forward. Gotta be the orphanage. Hang on, Sherry. Sherry! Where are you?
Claire!
Sherry! I'll be right there! Go, go, go!
Claire! It's behind you!
Don't stop!
Hurry!
Keep going! Sherry, come on!
Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
Sherry.
Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What? Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who's that?
The creature responsible for this.
Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Where did Sherry go?
Fucking hell! Get the fuck off! Son of a bitch! Fuck! Get the hell back!
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
I know.
Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming!
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Fuck!
too. This place is creepy. Oh, Jesus. They're everywhere.
Thank you.
right, Sherry. On my way. Sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing? I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over! Wait!
Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Good. The cable car. Here. Okay. There you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on. Getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Thank you.
Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Dr. Lee, you have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
In progress. Cooling complete. Thank you.
What a nightmare!
Damn it! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been lost. And you will be subject to disability.
Thank you.
it. Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse.
Has been neutralized, ending quarantine. Service lift is now operational.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
You'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place. To the bottom level train
platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator. To evacuate, to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Thank you. What's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Si! Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad.
Oh, yeah. Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.